Before Jesus was arrested, knowing full well what lay ahead of him, the events of his arrest and coming death, he chose to have a special, intimate meal with his disciples. Now, it wasn't yet Passover when he had this meal, but he framed the meal, he structured it like a Passover meal, with his disciples probably reclining, sitting around small tables. We don't have any large tables excavated from his era in Jerusalem, but we do have many small tables. We know that next to him were John, the beloved disciple, and Judas Iscariot, one on each side, because they shared dipping bowls. And that Peter, who later became the chief disciple, was actually sitting at least two people away from Jesus. So they shared tables, they shared bowls, and Jesus, who was going to his death as the Lamb of God on Passover, had a meal in which he told his disciples to remember him through the breaking of bread and the sharing of wine, which are essential elements of every Passover meal.